distance has paid off without looking dangerous. If he just stay onside, he does. Eric Dyer, Lovren playing him on. He still had a lot to do here, Danny Rose, and I thought his first touch was too heavy, but he does ever so well to keep his composure. And slipping past Mignolet. Just when they seem to be running out of ideas, Spurs.